More WBL tennis action. Elida playing host to Ottawa-Glandorf. Titans Tiffany Kollig in the near court facing Elida's J.C. Higbee. Great shot. Higbee's volley sails long as Kollig would take the first game. Kollig now in the far court with the serve and comes up with the ace. Move over now to Elida's Meredith Little taking on Lauren Schnegg. Little's return knocked into the net as Little would take the first game. And Elida would go on to take the match, taking 3 out of 5 from Ottawa-Glandorf.